set and step behind the rough screen. You have to get over the top of that.
And now a steal. Josh Reaves. Well, Reaves missed four games with the academic issue, returned 31 minutes against Ohio State, and he can be a real spark for the Nittany Lions.
On both ends of the floor, he leads the conference in steals per ball game, and this guy is the second leading scorer in the league for a reason. He can beat you from deep, 4 or 5, and Josh Reaves, since his reappearance into the lineup, has really made a big difference on both.